Can you please not do that to me today?
Thanks, Watsy Pretty.
So, why have you been so moody lately?
I don't know. Just leave me alone.
What's been bugging you lately? These aren't just normal mood swings.
Since when are you so concerned about my life?
Since you're shutting everyone out of it. I think you need to talk to someone before this gets serious.
I don't need to talk to anyone.
It's okay. You don't have to be embarrassed.